And here is the official announcement of N'Golo Kanté signing for Al Ittihad on a free transfer from Chelsea on a 4-year contract. After many months of having agreed on a contract extension, Real Madrid have finally announced the contract renewal of Toni Kroos, which will be valid for one more year. Chelsea have announced the signing of Christopher Nkunku from RB Leipzig for €65 million. After rejecting a second bid from Arsenal for Declan Rice, West Ham United are keen to make a swap deal with Manchester City, offering Declan Rice in exchange for Calvin Phillips plus cash. Paris Saint-Germain have opened talks with Harry Kane's representatives in order to discuss a possible move at Parc des Princes this summer. Manchester City have a verbal agreement with Chelsea to sign Mateo Kovacic for £30 million. Evan Ndicka has officially joined Roma on a free transfer from Eintracht Frankfurt. Out of nowhere, Newcastle United are now one step away from signing Sandro Tonali from AC Milan for a fee worth around €50 to €70 million. Arsenal have completed the signing of Kai Havertz from Chelsea for a fee worth £60 million plus £5 million in add-ons. Barcelona have officially signed İlkay Gündoğan on a free transfer from Manchester City, with the official announcement following in the next couple of days. Ángel Di María is very close to returning to his former club Benfica on a free transfer from Juventus. Köln have extended the contract of Davy Selke until June 2026. Another player who will be leaving Chelsea is Hakim Ziyech, who will join Cristiano Ronaldo at Al Nassr. According to Fabrizio Romano, Arsenal are advancing in talks with Romeo Lavia from Southampton for a fee worth around £40 million. RB Leipzig have made it clear to Manchester City that if they want to sign this summer Josko Gvardiol, they will have to pay €80 million for him. After rumours suggesting that Leonardo Bonucci was going to leave Juventus and join Marseille, he denied them immediately. Schalke have signed Paul Seguin for €750,000 from Union Berlin. Brighton have extended the contract of the 21-year-old Jeremy Sarmiento until June 2027. Chelsea have rejected Manchester United's second bid for Mason Mount worth £50 million as they want the Red Devils to pay £10 million in order to have him. Wolves are interested in signing this summer Victor Gyökeres from Converti City. Tottenham have agreed personal terms with Guglielmo Vicario in order to become their new goalkeeper. It is worth noting that Tottenham have also come into an agreement with Brentford goalkeepers David Raya on personal contracts. Now it remains to be seen which goalkeeper will they choose to have. Barcelona will only make a move this summer for Joao Cancelo if they cannot break the FFP rules, which in this case is pretty difficult. Kevin Akpoguma has signed a new contract with Hoffenheim until June 2026. Patrick Vieira remains the frontrunner to become the new manager of Leeds United. Chelsea have accepted a €25 million offer from Al Hilal in order to sign their centre-back Kalidou Koulibaly. Juventus have signed on a permanent basis Arkadiusz Milik from Marseille for €6.5 million. Dani Ceballos is set to sign a new contract with Real Madrid in the next following days. Watford have signed Rhys Hailey from Toulouse on a free transfer. A number of Saudi Arabian teams are willing to pay €40 million for Thomas Partey as they want to have him in their team. Villarreal have signed the 19-year-old left winger Fabio Blanco from Barcelona. Borussia Dortmund are interested in signing Felix Nmetscha from Wolfsburg for around €15 million. And the last player that Chelsea have decided to sell in one day is Edouard Mendy, who will very soon join Al Ahly. Tottenham want to sign this summer Edmond Tapsoba from Leverkusen as they are in search of a new centre-back. Derby County have signed Callum Elder from Hull City on a free transfer. Fulham want to acquire Fred this transfer window because they believe he can be a key player for their team. Callum Hudson-Odoi will enter talks with Chelsea to discuss about his future. Bournemouth are very close to signing Justin Kluivert from Roma for £9.5 million plus £850,000 in add-ons. Marcelo Brozovic is seriously thinking about the possibility of joining a Saudi Arabian team this summer. It seems that Inter Miami will appoint Gerardo Martino as their new manager. Stade Reims have signed Umar Diakite from RB Salzburg for €2.5 million. Villarreal have extended the contract of the 21-year-old goalkeeper Iker Alvarez until June 2026. Roma are very close to signing Diego Llorente from Leeds United on a permanent basis. Southampton have finally appointed Russell Martin as a new head coach after having reached an agreement a couple of weeks earlier. Last but not least, Real Sociedad have sold Porto to Getafe for €3.5 million. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. Hope you all enjoyed it. See you soon, guys.